Parents of students at Cheyenne High School informed of a lockdown at the school earlier today. The principal saying in a statement sent out this afternoon, today the school was placed in a brief lockdown due to an altercation involving several students. School administration and staff immediately worked to defuse the situation. I want to assure parents the campus is a safe environment for our students.